So, after a while driving and going to another beach in the entrance of the Parque Nacional Machalida, that was empty, is the one that you just saw in the video, we came to Los Frailes. Los Frailes is supposed to be one of the best beaches in Ecuador. And when I came here years ago, we needed to walk for an hour. So I said to her, we're gonna be alone. Just look at this. It's full of people. And now you can enter the car, with the car almost until the beach, and make it very touristic. In any case, let's just walk. We are back to Sangria.
That's where we started. That's from where we started, from Sangria.
Okay, salud. Okay.
Okay, it's time to go home.
No, this is our second drink.
It's just second.
One. She's shy. Let's see how it goes. Okay, so this is beer number 4.
¿Qué más, paisano? Si Ana está aquí.
You understand now. Actually, we finished beer 4, but we didn't record it first. And now.
Now let's go to sleep on the beach.
More Indian song.
Oh, it's very Ecuadorian. Where did you learn this?
I stayed in Bali for a long time.
Okay, so this is drink 5. And now she starts dancing. Ah. This is drink 6 or 7, or it's 5.
Whatever, but not last. No, 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 no.
Today we just rest. And now we came to see the view. It's a side view from El Salango, that is this mountain right in front of us. Look. Thank you.
the sea.
Santa Rosa, still in Manaris.
And now we have to go back to Quito to constant rain and cold and dark sky.
We will come back soon.
What you can tell about this route?
This route goes from north to south, all along the beach. The route of the spondylus. And the spondylus is this shell. It's a big shell that we used to use it as a currency, but this is like 1,000 years ago.
Maybe 100 years ago. Okay. I know, yes. Before US dollar came to this country, actually they were using this spondylus as a currency.
No, we were using banana.
So first shells, then banana?
Yes.
I'm still learning about history and economy of this country, but it's very interesting, you know.
Yes. Two yellow bananas were equivalent of one green banana.
Uh-huh. Okay.
And one spondylus was 10 bananas.
Good.
I made her visit many places on the coast. She liked it.
Yeah, I want to move to the coast.
Yes.
So next time we go there and I stay.
Yes. So don't forget to subscribe and leave a comment. And hopefully you like it. Bye bye.